That was funny. Hi, everybody. We're having fun here at the San Diego headquarters of GUTS Sales Training. Question came up today in one of my mentoring sessions with one of my brilliant students. All my students are brilliant and good looking, too. Claude, can you be aggressive, but in a good way? You know, we're in a society here where assertiveness or aggressiveness might be seen as a negative quality, but you know, it's not. Sometimes in the best interest of not only yourself, but of the prospect, you have to show an aggressive, poignant, direct means of communication because it's in the best interest. For example, if you went to a doctor and you were smoking too much and the doctor said, you have to quit and you have to quit right now. I want to take care of you. I want you to live a long life, see your grandchildren. Okay, that might be considered very direct and assertive type nature, but it's in the best interest of the prospect. And gut sales method is about being so, everybody loves to use the word transparent. What does that really mean? It means honesty. It means telling people what you believe is in their best interest. And of course, hopefully your own. You got to be practical. Has to be in, you have to make money in life to survive. But you don't want to say things that are lies or untruths or falsehoods to people just to get a sale. But sometimes you do need to say the truth. And the beautiful thing is being direct, being a sir. Mr. Prospect, I know you might get mad at me, but can I tell you the truth or should I sugarcoat everything and just make you feel good today? And I say this to people. And a lot of times they respond, no, tell me the truth. You're overpaying, you're underpaying, you're marketing incorrectly on your property. I'm here to help you. Suppose I could show you how to get the results you're looking for in the next 30 days or less, or you can fire me. Can we talk about that today? That kind of, and another word for this kind of assertiveness, directness, or aggressiveness, if you prefer, is a good way to do business and get to the point with people. I'm really about, the gut sales method is about getting information. It is about helping people and solving problems. It is about closing or getting closure or getting out in the first phone call. None of this pussyfooting around, oh, I'll get back to you, send me a text, call me in 2 weeks. That stuff doesn't put mac and cheese on your table, as I always like to say. So you've got to be direct with people. Tell them the truth. You can preamble it and say, can I tell you the truth? The unbelievable truth as I know it. And if you don't like it, tell me to get lost. Please fire me. I love the honesty of the gut sales method. We've lost the skill to have honest dialogues with people and even take the chance of them not liking what we're saying, rejecting us, never doing business with us. But in the gut sales method, I think it's so rare that people hear someone speak like this that it's kind of a turn on. It makes you much more attractive. I think it gives you tremendous veracity and credibility. People need to hear that. They hear politicians, they hear movie stars, they hear all these people fluffing and lying and manipulative jargon. But once in a while, the truth is a wonderful thing. And in sales, when you say the truth to people and they realize you have their best interest, guess what happens? They want to do business with you. It's all about winning, and it doesn't matter. We're in a world, everybody says to me, oh, what about all the competition? There's no competition. If you can communicate, and it doesn't matter if your competition's bigger and spending thousands of dollars every day on marketing and have a lot of employees and fancy offices and everything, what do most people want? They want an honest dialogue with someone they can like and trust. Are you providing that to them in a concrete, tested 32-year system? Because that's what GUTS is about. Great, untraditional, unorthodox techniques of sales and success. This is what I teach. This is my life's work. I love teaching people how to, as the sign says behind me, give good phone. And you know what the result is? I have a very successful business. I work from my home. I have very low overhead. I talk to wonderful people all over the world. And do I sell everybody? Of course not. But there are people out there who want the truth. They don't mind if you're showing a little bit of aggressive nature in pointing that out. That just says that you're enthusiastic in your belief about your product or service, whether it's real estate or used dental floss. Ugh, you gotta use dental floss. Anyway, this is Claude Diamond here. I hope you got my point. It's okay to be direct when it's in the best interest of your prospect and your business. Stop dancing around the head of a pin and tell people the truth. Be assertive. Be aggressive if it's honest, and watch the magic happen. Because as I always say, no one deserves success more than you good people. Guts is a different way to sell. You've seen all my videos and everything. It works for me. I'm nobody special. It'll work for you. Guts is based on years and years of study of and experiences, both good and bad, and my mentor, of psychology, of how human behavior, why do people do some of the things they do? Sometimes crazy things, right? And can we combine that with good thespian skills? Not to be manipulative, but to make people feel comfortable. We put these two things together in a three-step system based on learning how to ask questions with redirection, stroking, nurturing, empathy, and all the different, read my book. And okay, and if you can't afford it, call me. I'll give it to you for free, okay? It's not expensive. I think it's $35 and it'll teach you how to sell like a millionaire, because nobody, once again, deserves success more than you. This is Claude Diamond. I have free mentoring sessions on my webpage, claudediamond.com. I'm usually on Zoom, zoomclaude.com. And if you want to call me, I do something very unique. None of my competitors do this. I don't know why. I answer my own phone, 970-281-5151. Thank you.